beritahu dah tu. UPS Menteri Pelajar Malaysia KPM dipinta berunding serta berhati baru kalendar sekolah tahun 2024-2025 lebih agak mengawal Komisi Gawai Daya. Menteri Pelajar Innovation Gau Pemansam Pengelandia Sarawak Dato' Sri Roland Sagah Wiin Madah ia nemu bala mayuh bisik penangi maya berpinta ke Komisi pulai kemeluar mayanya ilang.
A lot of our students from the rural areas, the DAEC students, we take a number of days to prepare themselves to go and to come back from school. But for next year, I'm not too sure, but there were some who told me it could be on the third day, it's the Agong's birthday. So that is already by itself
a public
holiday. Even though it's not a scheduled school holiday. But perhaps MOE also make a mistake there because they put the day of registration as the third, see, of starting school. So we have yet to see that, but it's no harm for them to bring up this matter. To me, it's no harm.
Yang merah keperkaranya, maya dipinta merik penemu tentang perkara kedibantai Wali Kota UPIS Kaunsil Pilih Kapit MDK Latin Minggan di Siburan hari Satu tu tadi. Hari nampai lama Latin Minggan bisik mansut kepeneram kaul kalendar akademik sekolah 2024-2025 tindak ngipuh ke hari gawai bangsa daya. Koya KPM suah nanduk perkaranya kenyawari tahun 2021 subak tindak pasuk ke gawai daya berkemisi sekolah. Ia madah ketegal hari kedua gawai daya 2024 kena hari Minggu, lalu hari satu ianya 3 Jun dekatnya di hari Kemisi bernegeri itu. Tajak pihak ia madah kalendernya mandang ke Kemisi semester sekolah dekat berengkah hari 25 Mei ngagai 2 Jun.